Well, Corner, what have you learned from game one?
Well, we basically have to come out more aggressive defensively. We got to be much more active. We have to move the ball much better, and then our offensive rhythm will also come. So there's a few things we need to do better tonight.
Sounds simple. What's the thing you really want to see back from game one?
Well, I think in the third quarter we showed and we saw how we can beat and how we will beat Groningen. We were very aggressive, we were very sharp. We got some fast breaks going out of our defense. We had the defense create our offense. We rebounded the ball well and got some stops.
How did you sleep tonight?
I always sleep great before the game.